Having found her forte, Göhr assumed the mantle vacated by Stecher and set about dominating the 100 meters, winning three consecutive European titles and the inaugural world title in Helsinki in 1983. Despite all her achievements, the 39-year-old child psychologist still has nightmares about the one that got away.